When God commanded Abraham to slay his son, Abraham did not refuse. He was ready to comply. See, that is a story that scares people. Even those of faith, but not me. Because Abraham understood he was part of something bigger than himself. Bigger than his son, who he loved with all his heart. We cannot pretend to understand the mind of God. We can only sacrifice what we are called upon to sacrifice.